Let's right-click where it says No Clips in Media Pool to import an image. We need to put the image in the timeline. Let's go to Fusion and press Shift and Space together to add a node called Depth Map. Let's wait a bit and adjust the map settings further. I created that image with stable diffusion running on my PC. After exporting the depth map, please remember to adjust the image size to 512 by 512 pixels. DaVinci Resolve will export the image much larger than 512 by 512, and that will eventually stretch the stable diffusion image. Let's go to Color, and right-click the image to grab still. We can export a single frame image this way. If we don't resize the image to 512 by 512, it will still work, but the result would look abnormal because of the stretching issue. Please download and use a depth map model in order to use the depth map feature. Under Extensions tab, please find and download the depth map script. This is how we use the depth map script. I'll show you what would happen when we try to use this oversized depth map to create new stable diffusion images. It still works, but the final images look stretched, because the depth map size was not 512 by 512 in pixels. Please use Krita or Photoshop to resize the depth map to the correct size before using it. This is the end of the tutorial. Thank you for watching.